Hi, and welcome to this episode of From the Desk of Greg Watson. Just a short, sharp show for you today. We talk about the top 10 property investment spots in New Zealand. And then we move on to a fantastic offer for our families and friends that could save you hundreds of dollars. So stay tuned. So I'm looking today at the latest version of the Property Investor magazine, which is always good reading. It talks about the hottest 10 boom spots in New Zealand for property investment, and I'd like to share it with you. Queenstown is number 10, with the claim that for consistent population growth over the past 10 years, Queenstown is number 1 in New Zealand. Rotorua comes in at number 9 in the Bay of Plenty, saying that it is affordable and outstanding value for money, and say for investors it's off the charts. Then there's Whakatane at number 8. They discuss the Tauranga Eastern Link that will make travel to Papamoa, Rotorua and Whakatane much better, allowing for great investment in the future. Other travel options: investing in Porirua is suggested. That Wellington Porirua link through the Northern Corridor makes for good investment opportunities in that area. Sixth on the list is Pokeno in the Waikato, saying that people will bless the day they bought in Pokeno, but more details in the magazine. The number 5 hotspot is Timaru in the Canterbury region, with high and growing gross domestic product and the fact that there's a shortage of rental properties in Timaru at the moment. Fourth place, back to the Bay of Plenty, Papamoa. Between 2006 and 2013, 20% population growth. It looks like it's going to continue, according to the magazine. Good for a long-term investment. The third boom hotspot is within Christchurch, in particular the suburbs of Rolleston, Islington, Hornby and the City Fringe. The new Southern Motorway is going to reduce time from the suburbs to get into the city, and this could be an opportune moment to make an investment before the prices go up, according once again to Property Investors magazine. So a change of day and a change of shirt. But let's go to the number 2 boom spot according to Property Investor magazine. Surprise, surprise, it's in Auckland, but it's Papakura. Under the Auckland Unitary Plan, they're looking at building 20,000 more properties. This gives a great opportunity as infrastructure will be built, and including roading, of course, and this will mean that if you buy in Papakura now, there could be pretty good growth. And this brings us to the number 1 boom spot, according to the magazine. This is Ruakura in Hamilton. Now in Hamilton, they've been building the Ring Road, which has opened up a lot of the northeast of the city. There's significant subdivisions and developments going on, including a $300 million inland port. They say that purchasing in this area could give a great growth in capital value, plus also a good yield or rate of return. Aucklanders have been purchasing in Hamilton because they get a better growth rate, and in fact, I've even noticed that here in the Manawatū, working with more and more buyers from Auckland looking for a good rate of return in the regions. So there we have it, the top 10 list. I hope you've enjoyed it. It's food for thought. Any more details, have a look in the magazine. Thanks for watching. So through our friends at Noel Leeming Group, we've managed to secure a fantastic deal for Watson clients, families and friends. We've been negotiating for quite some time, so that we can get a really good deal for landlords of rental properties or people buying or selling houses through our company, and we've done it. This deal here, cost plus 7.5% store-wide, is available to you for the dates from the 11th of May until Sunday the 17th of May. So we're really delighted to have this. There are some bonus deals as well, and we'd love for you to pop in. You'll need to take a flyer with you, so please make contact. And you can either have one emailed out to you, or maybe you've already received one from us. Just take the flyer in. Great deals at Noel Leemings. We're really glad to bring these to you on behalf of Watson Real Estate.